scared, Stefan. I'm scared that if I let myself be happy for even one moment, then the world's just gonna come crashing down, and I don't know if I